This
yep.
is going to be a ridiculous match. Deck to win.
Come on, Dad.
It's going to win.
Here, we even play?
There's not enough time.
Watch your bed!
They're really blurry.
Come on, Ted, get up in there.
It looks better on the video.
Except when they're blurry.
One, three!
Cut me.
Let's go and score!
Maybe it's just me.
Let's stop until it's put in.
Yeah.
Come on, Dad, you got this.
Remember, all else fails, you turn out on your side.
I got this, sir.
Just gotta get some.
I'm shaking.
How high are you right now?
I'm being saved now.
Wait a minute. I can't reach that.
I'm back way up. Yeah, right here. Ground level.
Grand Theft. I can't see Grand Theft Auto. I'm going to say Auto Theft Grand.
Gears of Halo Theft Auto 5. What?
Hey, you know what I like about Ted and Mr. Bostick here? Robert and Ted. You've kind of developed a little bit of friendship through this class, I think.
Yeah.
How do they show their friendship?
By whooping each other's asses.
By giving each other a good fight. They fight each other hard within the rules. That's how you show respect to your opponent. You give them a good fight. There is no honor and there is no glory to fight an opponent who just lies down and doesn't try their best. Love your opponent.
Uh-huh.
She says, if they give you a good fight, they will bring out the best in you. Just like Ted and Robert bring out the best in each of them. Another tiebreaker?
Yes.